Blackmagic has recently released a new update to their smartphone camera app, and there is one particular feature that I think is a game changer for anyone that uses the smartphones and gimbals. You can now set focus points and do a pull focus. And all you need to do is going onto the focus section, and then at the bottom right, you get this little mountain with an arrow, and then you can set your focus points. And what is great about this is that it gives you a 3-second window, and that's more than enough to do your moves. And look, rather than just telling you here in my studio, let's just go outside and let's see how this works in real life. So here I am by the river, and in the past, if I wanted to do a crane up shot or a side reveal shot with my gimbal, I had to focus on the endpoint because the focus is too abrupt. So I'm gonna show you how I set up this shot, let's say focusing on my bicycle here, so that it's a nice close-up, something to focus on, and then I'm gonna focus on the background because it's a really nice view. And this applies to anything else that you might want to do. It doesn't have to be big white spaces. You might want to have a shot between two people. Maybe someone started on a bench and then reveal a location. I mean, I cannot begin to imagine how good this is, because you get 3-second window, and that's enough to give you a really nice and smooth pull focus. And you don't really need to have something to focus on to start with. I mean, you could literally start on a wall and then crane up and reveal a new location, but you're gonna have a really nice rack focus onto your endpoint. So let's see how it works out. Let's press record, and now we press play here, and we get a really nice shot. Come take my hand, I will walk with you. I won't let go till you say so. There isn't anything I wouldn't do. Wanna make sure that you understand. You're the one who gives my life color. There is no one other. Let me go by your side. I really hope that you find this little video helpful. I thought I would let you guys know about this little update on the Blackmagic app. And what's so cool about this is that it's coming onto Android soon. And guess what? And it's free of charge. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like it and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. And I'll see you in the next one.